Just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
I may have to delete some of it to store my new observations.
And there she is. The most resilient woman in the Commonwealth. So, here we are. Funny, huh?
Enough! Where is my baby?
Lady, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Sean's a good kid. So maybe he's not quite a baby anymore, but he's doing great. Only, he's not here. He's with the people pulling the strings.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker! Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away. That's Sean. But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but ah well. At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
Here, the Institute, I'll find my son no matter where he is.
That's the spirit. You know, you surprise me, I have to admit. I find myself actually kind of liking you. You might have actually been a good mother. And I admire your dedication. Even if it is ultimately useless. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
Oh, I'm ready. Question is, are you?
Thank you.
All this tech. You were barely human.
Have you found someone that can help me become human?
It's my top priority.
Your efforts are appreciated.
Hey.
Do you need something from me?
Over here.
At once. I wonder where all the soldiers went.
Going up. conditions are peaceful. We are the Brotherhood of Steel.
You see that big blimp? What's the Brotherhood of Steel? Why are they here?
Now, don't be shy. You're never too old to own a swatter.
I'll take a look, sure.
Genuine articles.
Anything? This world of all is very confusing.
Got some great stuff, if you're interested.
Let's see what you got.
Feel free to test the grips.
Thank you. stress of life kill you. Relax with some cams.
Don't walk outside the wall undefended. High quality protection for sale.
Win the game. Buy a swatter.
Shop in safety. No sense allowed at the surplus. Come on, Nikki. I'm just asking for your opinion. It'd be a great quote.
She's my client, Piper. Why don't you learn not to snoop on a woman's private affairs?
Well, well, speak of the devil.
You're back, and not with your son. What happened?
Where do you want me to start? The part where Kellogg turned out to be working for the Institute? Or the part where he told me they have Sean?
The Institute? Oh, boy.
I'm sorry, friend. Truly. That makes things considerably more complicated.
He ain't kidding. Heck, Nick's a synth, and even he doesn't know how to get in.
No synth does. Security protocols strip those memories out.
I need to find a way.
I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now. The Commonwealth's boogeyman. Feared and hated by everyone.
True enough.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night. And sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there. But to this day, there's one thing nobody really knows.
Where the Institute actually is. Or how to get in.
Exactly. But there's one person who has to know, right? The guy who just handed them Sean.
Kellogg. Huh.
Whatever you're thinking, it doesn't matter. He's dead.
Yeah. Figures the Institute's only man on the outside wouldn't be the type to be taken alive.
So, a murderer and a kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent. Huh. Be a great ending if we didn't still have the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth to solve.
He wasn't gonna talk. Even if I had a way of bringing him alive.
Gets his brains blown out. Huh. His brains. You know, we may not need the man at all.
You're talking crazy here, Nick. Got a fault in the old subroutines?
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den. Relive the past moments in your mind as clear as the day they happened. If anyone could get a dead brain to sing, it'll be Dr. Amari, the mind behind the memories.
Who's this Dr. Amari?
I'll let her give you her life story in person. Let's stay focused. I guess we're gonna need a piece of Kellogg's brain. Enough gray matter to bring to Amari and find out if this is going to work.
Jesus, Nick! Gross! Seriously?
I know it's grisly, but what choice do we have? We got no leads, nothing. That old Merc's brain just might have all the secrets we need to know.
Actually, I think I already have something. Kellogg had this thing attached to his head.
Cybernetics, huh? We may have just won the lottery.
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train or not, we can't all go running across the Commonwealth, so who's coming with you?
I have to go to the Memory Den either way, if I'm going to introduce you to Amari. But if you want to head there together, just say so.
Anything else you can tell me about the Memory Den?
It's in Good Neighbor, a little slice of trouble northeast a ways. The Memory Den ain't just a fancy name. It's literal. A lot of people give up all their caps just to relive the good parts of their lives. Over and over. But not us. We're gonna try to dive deep into someone else's mind. I can meet you there, or we can head out together.
I already have someone with me. I'll meet you there, Nick.
All right. See you at the den. Don't worry. We're gonna get your boy back. Just a few more steps.
Well, you two are out. I'm gonna do some more research. I'll be at the public if you need me. Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks for excitement. Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me?